Hey guys, in this video I'll be doing the gaming review of Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1. Firstly, here I'll be playing Tekken and the initial temperature is about 35. Let's see how well this game performs. As you can see, the gameplay has been flawless and there are absolutely no frame drops during the gameplay, and temperature raised to a maximum of 39, so no heating issues either. Next, I'll be playing Asphalt and the initial temperature is 36. Let's see how well this game performs. Again, the gameplay is smooth and there are negligible amount of frame drops and the temperature raised to a maximum of 40, so there are no heating issues with the Zenfone Max Pro M1. To sum it up, the overall gaming performance is excellent on the Zenfone Max Pro M1, and on top of that there are absolutely no heating issues whatsoever, so you can enjoy gaming sessions for extended period of time. So that's pretty much it for the video guys. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please make sure to hit the like button and also share this video. It will be very helpful. Make sure to follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. I'll leave links in this video's description. If you have any questions, please leave a comment in the comment section down below. I'll be happy to answer them. And if you're interested in more videos like this, definitely make sure to subscribe to the channel. Once you're subscribed, make sure you hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. And as always, thanks a lot for watching.